the incredibly luxurious Versailles train. Very few train passengers would describe the ride as a very exciting or luxurious experience, unless they bought special first-class seats. We're used to small, tight cars, dirty and crowded. Starting now, however, some French passengers can enjoy a whole different ride. What looks like a regular subway from the outside, offers a suddenly luxurious experience inside. From the center city of Paris to Versailles, located about 20 kilometers southwest of the capital, the train allows its passengers to get into the atmosphere even before reaching the palace.
So many tears have cried, so much pain inside.
The interior design of the train mixes paintings, wallpaper, sculptures and mirrors that convey the feeling and grandeur of the palace rooms. The inside of the train cars recreates seven different areas of the palace, including a mirror maze, a gallery of the battles, the treasures of Mary Antoinette and the royal library.
And all my doubts and fear kept me wondering if we always be in love.
The Versailles Palace used to serve as the center of political power in France, and served as the home of French kings in the 17th and 18th centuries, until the French Revolution broke.
So many years we've tried to keep our love alive.
The special project is funded by clerks in the Versailles Palace as well as the fast train operators in France. This may be a marketing stunt, but we sure would love a ride on this train, which is sure to be a fun and stunning experience.